The disease is actually quite difficult to treat because most of the things that we test don't work. It's a disease that remains incurable. Virtually everyone dies from it. Survival is still measured in months to a few years. And so anything that we can do to improve that can make a huge difference. Oncolytic viral therapy is a new method of targeting tumor cells. And what it entails is basically creating viruses that can selectively infect and replicate in cancer cells without doing the same thing in normal cells. So in glioblastoma, what we've done differently here, building on the knowledge and the limitations of the field, is load these viruses onto neural stem cells. And the reason for that is that neural stem cells have a propensity to travel throughout a tumor mass. I think one of the exciting findings of this study is that in newly diagnosed patients, we didn't see any toxicity, so we didn't hurt anybody. The second thing, which I think is really important, is that as we follow these patients over time, even beyond the endpoints of the clinical trial, there is a subset of them that are doing very, very well. And in fact, we see an extension of survival by about 6 months. I strongly believe that the future belongs to those who create it. One of the things that is great about Northwestern is that we have an incredible team of people that is extremely passionate about creating the next generations of therapeutics to try to see whether we can make a dent on an otherwise terrible disease.